everybody, I'm Indigo Skylight and welcome back to The Last Guardian Part 5. Now, this is pretty much where we left off. Trico's hungry. And your buddy. And yeah, I forgot there was another Trico, and this Trico is a butt sniffer. So hopefully I can avoid him. Or it. Or her. The pain in the feathers. Well, the poor little Trico, anyway. God, trying to push this box is a nightmare. So, we're just gonna get Trico some food. And push on. Right. Stop it. Right, you know what? It might just be easier just to drag the box. Yep, there we go. There we go. See, I tried doing that before. And it wouldn't let me do it. Darn you, game. You're as bad as my bearded dragon. Literally, she will just not eat unless I put food literally right in front of her face. Ready?
Yep, yeah.
Come on, it's close enough. You can get that. Right there. Don't lose it. So I ain't going back down there to retrieve it. Aw, your eyes look so cute when you do that. Yay! She's all better now. Aw. Little happy jump. We're gonna have to go high. I'm stuck. There we go. Aha. Right, I'll be back in a minute. God, why are all these places so high up? Seems like all these places with damn towers. Right, there we go. Oh no! Ah! Oh god. Luckily the flooring is slightly... Oh god no. Ah! No! No! Trico, help!
I get the true love, but these are always. Trico, that was so cool. I mean, you nearly threw me over. I get what you were trying to do. Thank you. You're just forever saving my ass, aren't you? You still have blood on this leg. Yeah, okay.
Isaw?
I got. I'm just tidying up. There we go. God, this place really is falling apart. We're so close to that damn tower now, though. I'm guessing that's where we're going next. In all fairness, the cliffs probably look a lot more stable than the building. Oh my god, why am I on the floor? And we just couldn't. Oh well. So we just could just jump over there, but you know, it is what it is. Went to this place. Uh oh.
Get there!
They love sticking you with things, don't they? Can I pet your tail? Nope. Nope, I can grab it. Can I just see a mouse? what you're doing, Trico, but carry on. I have no idea what this is for. Are you gonna catapult me? Hang on, you get on. Alley up. Oh, I like that. Dangerous, I could have smacked my head, but you know. Try not to fall back down again. He's finding a helmet. I don't wanna. Well, that doesn't open that one. You can't get places without me. I can't get to literally anywhere without you. Right. Come on. It's time to do our next trick. I've already got catapult checked. Are we going there? Hang on. can make that, right? We can further. Can we do? Oh, he's going for it. Now we're getting wet. We're going to the cave. There might be a storm coming. Okay. Obviously, it's my turn. Ow. I'm okay, Trico. I've just really stupid. And look, a barrel. These are just everywhere, aren't they? Nice. Oh. Okay, I do something. I think we're jumping now, aren't we? Oh no, lots of water. You don't like a lot of water, do you? Go forward. You can't say you don't like the water. I saw you. Oh, this is good. Come on.
Trico!
Come on. Oh, that's so cool. Doggy paddle. Can I dive? Where am I diving? Okay. Just, I can't believe me ever jumping where I get wet. Right, so I need to get in there, but that ain't open to get the lever. The lever. I'm gonna drown in here.
We are addicted.
Oh, you're gonna pounce in?
Yeah! Swimming. Oh God, hopefully this doesn't last too long. Oh, thank God. Good, pretty cat. Oh, look, another one. I'll be back in a minute, Trico. I need to pull the lever again. Right, I can't reach that. I know.
Trico!
Trico, get back in the water. I need you to make it rise.
Trico!
Come on, give me a wave. Yes, yes. It's like, stop making me wet. You're as wet as you can get. How long is this going to go on for? I'm pretty sure Turkey Bird has got bigger lungs than me. Okay, this is taking too long. Oh no!
Huh. Atamise Tarana, Ototurikuno, Irakazi, Arasai, Iniazi, Awi.
Oh dear. Well, luckily I managed to end up somewhere on land. Uh-oh.
Here they are.
Uh-oh. Okay. Elevator? Well, I suppose if I'm in a cage already, they can have an elevator.
promise then. God. Ooh. I mean, I like caving and everything, but that's just too high for me. I actually wonder who built this place. Were they people? Or just all them weird guardy things? Really? I was gonna say, you can't squeeze through that. Trico, I miss you already. Bushes. If this game has taught me anything, bushes are important. Grew in here. Not much light. Trico feathers. Wait a second. Trico's tail doesn't look like that. His is like weirdly cut off at the end. I've got a feeling this is not the good Trico. Please, please, please. It is the bad Trico. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
But I can't hear head Trico. Oh, no, musty.
Oh, no! It's the ass! Avira
de Kippi. Oh, nasty. At neck.
Uh-oh. No! No! Stop it! Down, Trico! Bye, Trico! Terrifying what it's trying to do. Shoot! Shoot! Thank you. circle. Okay, I don't think he can get me in here. Nope, boy, go down the ladder. Down. Good boy. Where am I going? Oh look, platform. Thank you. Now, if you don't mind. Thank you. Alright, body. Because I'm smarter. And you're just one angry kitty cat. God, why will you not leave me alone? Trust that your head's not going to come through. Hello. No! No! Bad trico! No! Leave it! Leave it! No! Stop it. No!
like this, you can't eat me.
Ow!
Oh, it is. His horns are doing the thing. Thank God for that. Okay. There's a platform down below. If I can get it there. Hopefully it'll stop. Lovely. Come on, boy! Another door. Go into the spotlight.
Atisokazi. Ona kich yok idiroti a wizzy.
Oh no. Please don't think it's coming back. You didn't drown. Right. Help me. Help me.
We are victims.
You need to push me this way. End.
Yedio.
You can smell him, can't you? I thought you're sniffing. Oh, such a clever catbird. Oh, I'm gonna keep Yippee. Help me. Push it.
I'm so utterly useless. Get down. There's one of them things. Yes, yes. Push me, please. Why? Oh, tell me we have to go all the way to the bottom one now. Let me out. There would be so many broken bones.
Isai.
I missed you, buddy. I missed you so much. You have no idea how much I missed you. Oh, I know what I've got to do. There's a reason why this stinking helmet's in here. Adunete se sebiu kuzi, kasi, tu nek, oratu, ona kiatu, awezi. Really not liking your cousin, by the way. Definitely a knob. He's ever trying to eat me. Oh, I look
No.
come over here. What are you doing? Stop doing a damn tippy tappy thing. Bye now. Thank you for the delivery. Going up. I have the power because I give you treats. Nobody. These do not look stable. I don't like this place. This place has bad trico. Where do we go? Still smell that trico, can't you? So let's not stick around.
Oh.
almost out.
We are addicted.
How did you find me? I love you, Trico. Never leave me again. Right, come on. The great outdoors. Sorry. Why do you want to get to that tower so badly? Right, I can't see us going anywhere this way. Hi, Trico. Be a place only a Trico can go. Am I looking here? And I'm not seeing anywhere I can go. Nope. Oh, you know what? If I go, you can follow. Go. Aha! On you go.
Yeti.
Oh, I could go, but I'd rather ride you. Yep, it's going up. And up again. God, this is so high. I'm glad you don't have anxiety, Trico. If I could stop. I believe this is a job for boy. I really do not understand what happened there. But I flew. Mm.
Oh, don't worry, boy. I'll be back in a minute. If I don't die. There we go. I wonder what used to be on the side of this cliff. With random bits of wood everywhere. Please, no guards. Ah, Trico, there you are.
Get ya!
Yeah, mother. Pretty. I don't really have much time to sort of walk around. You gonna roar at it now? Does that make you feel good? Make it feel good, giving a good old roaring at. Yep. So close to it now. God, looks to hate me. Clothes are all tattered and torn. You want a pet? You want a pet? You've been such a good Trico.
He saw.
Why does he always put his neck right down? There we go. So, am I standing too close to your head? Oh, you're just so cute. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it there because it is getting late and I have to be up early for work in the morning. So, I hope you're enjoying the series as much as I am. I really love this game. I think it's just beautiful. And, yeah. And if you like it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more story-based content. Because I notice a lot of you were watching the videos, but the majority of you aren't subscribed. So, if a little click on the subscribe button would go a long way. And I thank you to all those who have. I am much appreciating it. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.